Hi students, this is Shimi from Don Bosco Campus Vision. I am dealing with business statistics for the students of BCom CA as well as for tax and for BBA. Now today is the last lecture for module number 5. Time series analysis is coming to an end. Application of time series in business. So time series is very useful to the businessmen. Business managers use time series analysis on a regular basis. They use it for sale forecasting, promotion, budgetary analysis, inventory management, quality control, etc. So time series helps business manager to manage uncertainty by an effective forecasting technique framed with the help of time. Note 3 trends are going to where we were can understand that these are helping for prediction. These play a very important role in forecasting. So there is no sector which does not seek the help of application of time series. So now see, time series analysis is helpful to these. First is to forecast demand for the product, to forecast seasonal performance of product, to study new trends with new arrivals, to study unseasonal demand of products, to study frequency of items bought with time, for better management of warehouse, for planning stock of inventories, to understand buying patterns of store, to invest in the right share and stocks, to predict upcoming trends in fashion, and to study the effect on e-commerce and passage of time. So these are the application of time series for in a business. So this is all about the theory part and the practical part. So we have completed our module number 5. So for today's home assignment, you all have to write down the application of time series in business from your text. Thank you.